Maybe they still want to run on it as an adult dog. And so last summer, he built a bigger version of the wheel. And now when dogs are loose, they can hop in and out of this all day and get to burn off some of that extra time.
But once we release the brakes, then it becomes completely dog-powered. We can control the speed they move, but the dogs are actually spinning it on their own.